From one of the biggest theories ever, finally confirmed, to brand new leaks, trailers. This normal-looking brand new Fortnite teaser actually reveals so much information about the live event that we never knew before. But before I blow you away, subscribe to the channel right now. I am going to be stopping the live event. I have a plan. All that glitters has consumed the ground you walk on. What now? Now you're probably wondering, what does that mean? It has an insane meaning, but on top of that, there are so many secrets inside of this image. Number one, you can see her leg. She is in a very weird pose. And the reason for that is her leg shape is the number four. Every single teaser that Fortnite has put out so far has all had the number 4, symbolizing either Fortnite Chapter 4, or my personal theory, it goes even deeper, that a few members of the 7 will be fully gone next chapter, and the 7 will now be the 4. It gets even crazier because clearly in this image, we are also outside of the loop. After the black hole event in Fortnite Chapter 3's live event, this is where we're going to be standing, or should I say floating in space. But notice one interesting looking thing in the sky. The same exact type of star that we've been seeing in all of the other teasers, and this time it's back again, but it looks very different. But wait, why did I say these stars look very different in every single teaser? Because from initially looking at it, they look the exact same. There is a hidden truth. This is a leaked teaser for tomorrow's image, and you can see the star is here once again. And it's even closer. Every single image, every teaser, it comes closer, but this time it looks completely different. There are many theories as to why this is. Theory number one is that this is the cube's cradle. We saw in the Chapter 2 live event when the last reality portal opened up, we saw the cube's cradle, but nothing really happened with it. That's basically all we saw of it. And as we do know, Herald is part of the last reality. It's basically confirmed. The Cube Queen and the Herald both spread corruption throughout the island, and they're just very similar. I think it's way deeper than this. If they were going to tease the Cube's cradle, it would not be in every single teaser image, because we have already seen it in last chapter's end event. This is where it gets very important. If you haven't been keeping up, Donald Mustard, the person working at Fortnite who makes all of the live events, has been constantly changing his bio from different realities. Saw in the trailer for Fortnite Season 4 a few months ago, the Paradigm, one of the most important members of the 7, was aligning to Reality 659, and it was fully focused on the Zero Point. We didn't really think anything of it until Donald started changing reality. He started adding more and more of these realities, and if you look at all four teaser images combined, it almost seems like actually all four of these are different stars. They look like they're getting closer each time, but when you look even closer, do you think there's a possibility all of these different stars are different Zero Points? What if every single reality that Donald was boasting on his Twitter has a different world, a different Zero Point? And we're going to be seeing all of them during the live event. Don't forget, the event is 40 minutes long. And I have a crazy theory that during this live event, we are going to be able to pick the new map, unvault certain items, sort of like what we did in the unvaulting event from Chapter 1. So notice how during these teasers, we're floating through space. What if we float to every single one of these realities, and then as a team, as the Fortnite community, we get to pick the new map, the new reality, and the new, brand new Zero Point. But how do we know this? We know the Zero Point is about to explode during the live event. It's finally going to be gone, gone forever. But we heard inside of the dialogue that they're restoring the Zero Point, and more of the brand new island is coming in. How do they restore the Zero Point if it's fully exploded? They are heading over to these new realities, getting different parts from each Zero Point, combining them back together, and reforging the Zero Point. And when the Zero Point gets reforged from all these different realities, that's when parts of the new Fortnite island will also naturally build together from each reality, but we have to pick it. But it gets even crazier. I've been saying that Midas is going to be returning in Fortnite Chapter 4 and the upcoming live event for literally weeks. And a lot of you are probably thinking, Mr. Top 5, you're a clickbaiter. He's not coming back. Let's take a look at a picture of Midas from Fortnite Chapter 2. In the top right-hand corner, Golden Ghost set. All that glitters is yours. And then you look at this teaser today. All that glitters has consumed the ground you walk on. What now? Huge shout out to my good friend Trimix. Here's a concept of what's going to be happening during the live event. You can see Agent Jones and the entire ground is gone. What this means is that Midas will be the one responsible for the ground absolutely getting destroyed under us. Once the ground is destroyed, we're obviously going to be sent out of the loop. And there's information online saying once chrome and gold mixed together, there's some sort of crystallization. Once Midas uses his gold touch to simply override the chrome, I have a feeling that will cause utter destruction under the map, bringing us outside of the loop and to this new reality and whatever star we decide to pick with the new 0 points. Epic, just let me know. Some familiar faces will be returning with a whole new look on Thursday. Obviously, this makes sense. Midas is already confirmed to be returning, but what other villain from Fortnite Chapter 2 can you think of besides the Cube Queen? Fortnite has stopped mentioning the IO completely, and they have a plan up their sleeve. We saw Dr. Sloan get crushed in a Chapter 2 live event, and we haven't seen anything of her since. Fortnite wants you to think that she's completely gone from the game. However, if Midas is returning, if you do not remember, in Fortnite Chapter 2, in one very specific room, there is a painting of the wall showing Midas and Dr. Sloan together. They're in school. Sloan is standing very, very short, and Midas is watching. Midas is learning from her. And since Midas is coming back, and he clearly has the power to destroy the map again, he learned this knowledge from Sloan, telling me that Sloan is also coming back. What makes this even crazier is Geno, the leader of the IO, got eliminated inside of the comics. And we know from last week's quest that Jonesy now has the power to make his own doomsday device, and this is huge. He was able to go inside of the Seven's base, find the code with all the secret information, and Sloan always had this huge, huge fear of Geno. So if he's actually eliminated, Sloan is no longer scared and she can do anything she wants. Is there a possibility now that Sloan has been gone? Is Sloan actually now working for Jones to help put together this doomsday device and stop the last reality? Because you can't forget, the IO and the last reality are on different teams. What happened here? There's dot dot dot. And if you scroll down, it says nothing left. Fortnite has been teasing the Nothing for a long time now. If you did not know, during Fortnite Chapter 1, the Nothing was responsible for the black hole. That was basically what it was. A month ago, we heard the Nothing's voice for the first time through those TVs when the bike skin officially joined. What this means is Midas, now that we know he's confirmed returning, and the Nothing have a very crazy plan up their sleeve. Let me explain. Starts off very normal, coincidentally with the same skin from yesterday's teaser. You can see there's a bunch of normal Fortnite fights going on, and then all of a sudden, you hear a very strange noise. The door opens up, and there's nothing there. What is going on? I'm about to explain, and I'm about to blow you away. They hear a very weird noise. He looks up in the sky, but what showed up?